I can only think of two objections to the idea of having "In God We Trust" emblazoned on the currency. One of them being that it seems that the country is speaking for me, or claiming to speak for everyone else. The other is that I've never met a god I felt I could trust.